Required weekly test.
This is the National Weather Service office at State College, Pennsylvania. The National Weather Service has just activated the public warning alarm tone. This was a test of NOAA Weather Radio, all hazards, station WWG52's warning alarm system. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of these receivers and this alarm system are normally conducted by this office each Wednesday between the hours of 11 a.m. and noon. Broadcast for WWG52. Originate from the National Weather Service in State College, Pennsylvania. The transmissions for WWG52 are from the tower facilities provided by Valley Rural Electric Cooperative, operating on a frequency of 162.525 MHz and located on Jack's Mountain south of Mount Union, Pennsylvania. Reception of these broadcasts will vary at any given location. The variability, usually more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver that's in good working order. Repeating, the National Weather Service has just activated the public warning alarm tone to test its operating readiness. We will now return to our regular program schedule. Here is the latest National Weather Service forecast for Huntington, Richland, and Juniata counties, including the boroughs of Huntington and Lewis County.